Hello!
And welcome to the Glendro Show,
where we do whatever the heck we want.
And today, we want to go shopping.
Heck yeah. Shopping.
Yes. I think that was good. We have $100. And we have a bunch of stuff that we want to buy today. So, our challenge for the day is to be as thrifty as possible to get as much as we can for the $100 that we have. We have a lot of things we need to get because we have a DIY video that we're going to do. We need supplies. We have a dress-up video, dressing up as characters, and we need to get outfits for that. So I guess we don't need as much as I thought we did, but we also want to go shopping.
Yes, we want to just shop for ourselves.
Because we have coupons for Victoria's Secret, Bath & Body Works, Hot Topic. It's going to be good. Yeah.
Yeah.
I feel like the burrito song has to be in
every Glendress.
Oh my gosh, that's the Doom song from the Peter Sim.
It is.
Cool. Well, now I'll remember it.
Yeah.
Oh, drive. You almost got run over.
That's right.
Run some more.
And run.
Plates. Plates. That's when you want to be fancy when you're saying plates, so you add an extra syllable. Plates.
Or I guess you could call it Pilates.
But I don't like eating off of Pilates. I like eating off of plates.
And you're just conducting the steering wheel.
I'm conducting the clinker.
I don't remember how to conduct.
That's so.
Yep, that is a goner.
I feel so bad that I broke a straw.
You should.
I should be like, they didn't even give you a straw. Isn't that rude? Becca broke your straw.
Yeah, just blame it on me, it's fine.
Ciao.
Mucha.
Okay, so we're gonna go down south first.
Okay.
And go to the South Mall.
Okay.
And go to Spirit.
Yeah.
We might as well stop in Entertainment Mart too.
Yeah.
But we just have to keep in mind, like, I think our most expensive trips are gonna be the thrift store and Michael's.
Right.
So we need to keep that in mind. Some extra money in my account because my paycheck is bigger than I expected.
Right.
So if we go over, but for the purposes of this video, we have $100 that we need to spend. I shouldn't be going this way. I should just go straight.
But you are going this way.
It's too late now.
Too late now.
We are hoping that.
The amount of times I quote Labyrinth in daily life.
A little bit excessive.
Did I send you the Snapchat of my peppermint patty problem? Yes. While I was following you yesterday, I was like, God, she's going so fast. The jalapeno is so freaking speedy.
I know.
And Francis is so old and fat and slow.
I wasn't even paying attention to like looking. I was like, oh shit. And it like slowed down because I didn't want anyone to get in between.
Right. Because I was like, I'm going to get lots of Colorado
Springs. Yeah, I did. I kept, like, because I was listening to music, and I was like,
yeah.
And I was like, oh shit, where'd she go?
Oh shit. That was
yellow. I don't know why I described you, like, you're a small child.
I'm a small, vulnerable child, hold me.
Wow, my mom instincts are kicking in.
I'm sorry, it's not a prophetic dream, it was just... It's just a weird dream that my brain just spat out, like, you were huge. I was like, that's gotta be painful. You were gigantic. I was like, oh my god.
Maybe I was pregnant with, like quintuple.
Yeah.
I'm flooring it right now.
I could tell by the way you said,
I really hope that I didn't lie in the Spirit Mall.
I damn well better be.
We should probably go there first.
Yes.
It's
for the badgers. The badgers. We need our badgers.
Go to Westeros.
We need to ride a fleet of badgers to Westeros.
Boats. We need a fleet of boats to get to Westeros to claim.
We need the boats and badgers.
Badgers
are directing the boats. So we just got done at Walmart.
We failed.
We failed the challenge of spend less than $100. We failed it fantastically.
To be fair, we got a lot of things today.
We did. We're excited to show you in some haul videos.
Yeah.
And we got a lot of stuff that is not just going to be in haul videos. So
we're going to make some other videos.
Yes. So to be fair, I didn't do too bad. And plus, this is my late birthday weekend.
That's true.
So there's that, I guess.
We're really trying to justify the amount of money that we spent today.
We really are. We really are. Did we spend less so far this weekend than we spent at Denver Comic Con, though? I don't know. It probably rivals that.
Or
yeah,
surpasses
we're
it.
We're not doing it as much at Comic Con this time.
True.
Because we're just going for the panel tomorrow morning.
Right.
And then Sunday we're going to meet Joey Fatone.
And we...
Oh, we have to meet James Mercer's again because we prepaid for the autographs.
Yeah.
And then we also need to meet Ryan Hurst.
And with Joey, we discussed it, and we're just going to have him sign something to both of us.
Like
again.
We did with James last time.
So we can this save time, some money there.
Yeah, this time we're only getting, we're each getting our own from James Marston.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I keep like looking at...
No, you're fine. You keep looking at James while you talk about James. It's beautiful.
Can I just say, I can't believe how... that we did at Michael's.
I know. Which I guess kind of makes up for how bad we did at Walmart.
That's true. And the Ark.
And the Ark.
Mm-hmm. We've been gone, so it's 4 o'clock.
Holy crap.
We left at like 11. I was trying to check the gear, but I looked at the camera instead and I was like, that's not helpful.
She nodded all over my face.
Yum.
I am apologetic about that. I was gonna say I am apologize.
I am apologize about that.